Hello, in this video we are going to show you how you can add images to your banner. From manage banners, click playlist, add new, upload, media library, show, insert into post. For this demo will not have thumbnails. You can choose to show thumbnails, which is preview images for each slide. Alternative text for this image. If you have a video beneath image, and also the content beneath image or instead of the image, will look at this in about a few minutes. So add record back to playlist. You'll see the image in the playlist. Let's add two more. Upload. Add new. You can change their order. Now from manage banners you can copy the shortcode. You'll insert it in one page. We already did this, so we'll just refresh the page and you'll see the content slider. Now let's make some modification to that page. We'll put an enter here, update, and refresh. So we have here the bottom navigation, the next previews, and the task navigation. Now, let's add a video beneath an image. From manage banners, click playlist, edit. here we'll put some YouTube keyframe. Let's copy this, paste here. we'll update this image. Now for from banner settings you can see that our banner has 9.918 and 382 banner width and banner height. So we'll put this for our YouTube 918 and sorry, 382. Update. Now refresh. now play button will appear because video beneath image is false. Let's set it true. Update. And you'll see the play button will appear because beneath it's a video. So if we click it, our YouTube video will appear. you can As I said, you can put this image as an option. Let's add a new element. We'll put it at the end. No image, no thumbnail, only that content. Let's put that video. Add record back to playlist. If you refresh, the last will be our video directly. For example, you can make it smaller. Let's put some div style. We'll put some left padding. We'll make the video smaller. Let's say 500. Close the div. Update playlist. And if we refresh, our video will be put in the left side, and here we can add some more text. Let's make it, I don't know, smaller. Increase the padding to 45. Update. Refresh. So it's up to you what content you'll add. If you'll make it beneath the large image or directly, we leave this up to you. That's it.